Victoria, the Duke of Norfolk left London to attend the coronation in Rome of the new Pope, Pius XII. Another distinguished traveller leaving for the same purpose was Mr. Kennedy, the American ambassador. And a traveller going not to Rome but to the Riviera was Mr. Lloyd George.